guys, welcome back to another video. My name's Savvy, and today I thought I'd share some of the top benefits of hemp seeds based on their nutrient content. So the way I'd like to go through this is to first plug in 3 tablespoons of hemp seeds into Chronometer, which is this nutrition tracking website. 3 tablespoons would be a good amount to add into a smoothie or oatmeal. And I'll be looking at the nutrients that are hitting about 40% or more of the daily recommended value. So we can see here that hemp seeds don't contain a lot of vitamins, although they're a fairly rich source of vitamin A, 33% of what we need in a day. But looking into the mineral content is really where hemp seeds take the cake, giving us copper, which is needed to build connective tissues for your joints, gut lining, and skin. Copper also helps to create neurotransmitters like norepinephrine and dopamine, and it lowers oxidative stress in the body and creates myelin, which protects your nerves. Hemp seeds contain iron, which is needed to transport life-giving oxygen to all your cells. It's essential for energy production and antioxidant protection. Magnesium, super important for healthy bones, also for good energy levels, and transporting sodium and potassium into cells. This is what controls your nervous system and muscles. You can think and move thanks to magnesium. Deficiency can cause constipation because your intestines are also muscles and they need magnesium to move. Getting enough magnesium can also really help menstrual cramps because it allows those muscles to relax and not cramp up so much. Hemp seeds contain a whole heck of a lot of manganese. Look at that, 170% daily value. Manganese helps to form cartilage and provides antioxidant protection. It's needed to metabolize protein, carbs, and cholesterol, and deficiency can cause reproductive problems, birth defects, and brittle bones. And finally, quite a bit of phosphorus needed for strong bones and normal cell membranes. Phosphorus is a major constituent of DNA and RNA and is essential for optimal energy levels and maintaining the proper pH in our body so that all chemical reactions can happen properly. Protein-wise, we're getting 7.4 grams of protein in just 3 tablespoons, and they have a pretty balanced amino acid profile that's similar to animal-based protein. Looking at fat now, we're getting a lot of plant-based ALA. This is an omega-3 fat that's needed for hormone balance, brain health, and fighting inflammation. It's also pretty low in omega-6, which can cause excess inflammation. And we're getting around 10 grams of fat for 3 tablespoons. Hemp seeds also contain fiber, 8.3 grams, which can help you feel fuller for longer and promote regularity. And that sums up the top health benefits of hemp seeds. My favorite brand is Manitoba Harvest, but I'm not quite sure if that's available outside of Canada. But the kind I buy here in the States is Nutiva. It's the raw and shelled hemp seeds. So I've linked both of those down in the description box, as well as an article with even more product recommendations. And if you're interested in any recipes that include hemp seeds and other healthy foods, you can explore my website and blog, meal plans, and free starter guide. Thanks so much for tuning in to this video today, guys. I hope you have a great weekend, and I'll see you soon. Bye.